Ladies and gentlemen, back again. This is the House of Time. I am your host, G Time.
And I'm Nick of Time.
And today, we have a little bit more of the Bunkers and the Jeffersons. Jeffersons. So I'm going to go ahead and let Brandon. Have you ever seen the Jeffersons?
Maybe seen clips, never actually watched it.
Okay, these are old 70s, 80s shows, and he never seen the Jeffersons, but this is. So he probably won't really get the significance of Archie Bunker and George Jefferson meeting in the, and these, they both carry their own TV shows, sitcoms, and they're meeting on this show. So let's just check it out.
Jefferson, as long as I'm $22 ahead here, and I figure about how much do I get?
$8.
All right, $8. So I give you a $10 bill, give me two ones.
I ain't got no change.
Well, he ain't got no change. I ain't got no change. Who's got change?
No, I don't get my purse.
Wow, but geez, I ain't got no singles here.
Oh, she gave you $18 worth of change. You gotta have at least three singles.
I bought seven cigars in a Malden. Is that okay with you?
With this help, I owe Louise $3 from the groceries yesterday.
That'll help. How does that help?
Give me the $10.
Wait a minute.
You were going to give Mr. Jefferson $8, right? Add $3 to that for the groceries. That's $11 you owe Mr. Jefferson. Here's a $10 bill, Mr. Jefferson. Now, Archie, all you owe Mr. Jefferson is $1.
How do I owe him $1?
No, Daddy, that's not right.
This is almost like Abbott and Costello, how they do their thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that ain't right, little girl. Help me here.
You're forgetting about the $2 Mr. Jefferson's still out for the cleaning. You owe him $3.
That ain't no help.
He's right, Arch. You owe him $3. Here, give me $5. Here, Mr. Jefferson, here's $5. Now you owe Archie $2.
Well, at least he owes me $2. Somebody owes me something. Now you owe me $2. Talking of Owens here, what about the $5 you owe me? I gave you $5 last week. I loaned it to you to buy pizza for your something, Glory.
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry.
Sure.
Gloria, could you give me $5 to give to Archie?
Oh, sure, honey. Let me get my purse.
Yeah, get the price, huh?
Oh, wait a minute, Daddy. There's something wrong here.
Yeah, there's something wrong, little girl, huh?
Yeah, you owe me $10.
That's what's wrong.
Archie was just hilarious, man. He's that dude's such a great actor because he does this, and then he did In the Heat of the Night, where he played the sheriff, and he played a serious role. And so that dude's a good actor.
Don't you remember last week I loaned you $10 when you didn't have enough money to pay the plumber for fixing the drip in the sink?
Oh, holy cow.
Yeah, what do you got there? You got two fives? There's my 10.
Well, you know.
Here's the 5 you want.
Thank you very much. Here's the 5 I owe you for the pizza.
Now that is funny. You gotta watch some people. That's how they try to do you. You know, that's why I always like to keep everything just straight. You know, if you owe me, I owe you. We keep it like that. Everything's separate. If I owe you $10, I give you $10. Then if you owe me $20, then you give me $20 later. But ain't no arithmetic and all that stuff. I hate trying to do that arithmetic during math because you get all confused. What you think of that, man?
It was pretty funny. I wish they made sitcoms like that today.
Yeah.
Like, they were actually about, like, getting a laugh instead of, like, forcing a laugh.
Right. Yeah, they were good, man. Great stuff, man. We're going to go ahead and get on out of here and get to the next video. I'll show you another one. Of them, because they did a lot, man, 70s, 80s, that probably today, if they would have tried to do it, they would have got canceled from the cancel generation. Anyways, that's all I got for now. Do you have anything on that, man? Still thinking about it. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the House of Time. Again, I'm your host, G Time.
And I'm Nick of Time.
Until next time, we are out.